challenge number four, the 5 kilometer run. Similar to the 1 kilometer run, you need to set off, complete 5 kilometers in as quick a time as possible. If you know that you can run a 5 kilometer route and you already know the route, that's fine. If not, you can use an app such as Strava to measure your distance. Send us a screenshot of your time, or either send us your time in. If you send that to your PE teacher via email, if not, you can send it via Show My Homework or Google Classroom. Good luck.
Go.